Good evening. Let's go straight to breaking news. And we're hearing reports that overnight an ancient Mayan artefact known as the Devil's Key was stolen from the Melbourne Museum of History. The value is reportedly upwards of $100 million. Very little is known about the origin of the key, with the exception that it predates the Mesozoic era. The key has been sought after for thousands of years by many who believe it possesses unparalleled powers. Historians say the Mayans feared it as much as they protected it. Legend has it the key has caused more death and destruction than any war known to mankind. During last night's robbery, there were several casualties. Witnesses say a bloodbath, to say the least. That's all we have time for. I'm Erily Walsh reporting for GINN. Have a lovely Saturday night.
To carry me, there's nothing that's there for me at my door. All the people I know aren't who they used to be. And if I try to change my life one more day, there would be nobody else to save. And I can't change into a person I don't wanna be. So, oh, it's Saturday night.
Saturday night.